compared to all this going on right now. Please not. Please.
Stop.
AD Dam.
Baby, hold me tight.
What guy? Everything. He just hooked up me, pulled in the queen, and he's just gone and overtook.
Oh yeah. Saw him overtake.
I would not overtake on this road.
No.
Oh la 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 la.
So I'm just gonna sit behind this guy now. Because I just don't trust anything.
Flippin' insane!
Right all the time, and then getting it on. Keep my distance.
I would.
It's a bit pingy as well.
Watch about the emotion.
Oh my god. Ocean. This is...
That is on me. I don't wanna wanna. Lay it on me.
Thomas, lay it on me.
Oh, I will.
Oh, please do, Big Daddy.
Well, that guy looks like he's cracking. Don't reverse, dude, don't reverse. Oh my god. I don't trust when they do things like that. I feel like
just pivot everyone.
Go to Mark side of the road. How's it going? It's such a nice
day here in South Wales. The sun is South Wales. Not too cold,
and I bet everyone running on your side of the road, mate. Day woke up, opened their curtains, and thought,
"Thank goodness." Seems really mad there today, doesn't it?
Horrible, yeah. Isn't it? So I'm back there
in a great mood today. Emotion. Great, this is good. I can do
this. Good luck to the thousands of people running today. As I drove into work on like the big fast link road that goes to the bay, I looked down towards like Penarth Road and there was literally thousands of people running. It was amazing to watch, and like I take my hat off to them because it made me feel really lazy actually. And well, the thing is,
ain't no sunshine where she gone.
That's
why I didn't
take part. So she went at night time.
Yeah, that's
fine.
No excuse really, is it? Next,
huh?
I'm gonna do it
she went
because
at night time.
I keep talking about how I'm gonna do a race, but I never
mean?
Do.
So there ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She went at night.
They're doing off the half today. Keep a lookout for them.
Oh, I'm at my destination.
Well, you can't miss her really. She's wearing a giant star, which is bigger than her. Trust me.
My emotions.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
So, hopefully I'll be chatting to her later. There are some road closures in Cardiff, and I should give you the lowdown on that.
No sunshine when she's gone. Forget you on
Capital. Lovely.
The way that you hit, I feel so low.
Atlantic Ocean.
Let you go. Cause all the time you were my everything. This will be Alex in a couple months. Singing this song.
Cause he broke up with Chloe, I don't know. Whoa, that's
Kenya. Who likes their relationship?
Who likes their relationship?
What question is that?
A decent one.
No, it's not.
Who likes their relationship? Not me!
There you go.
Oh my god, I am being sarcastic. Knob.
Always be by my side till the day I die.
Right, why is he parked here? Why is he parked there? Just gonna get... there like that, and whoa. But what's going on?
Don't ask me, I ain't got a Scooby-Doo, my boy.
I parked the truck myself.
Come on, you're a clever boy.
Whoa, that was
good work.
Torn onto the grass. Yeah.
42,000!
42,000!
Like an explosion!
Go.
Oh yeah! It's like an explosion!
Whoa!
Explosion!
Everybody likes this song.
Okay.
I'm
just fucking the right side of my leg as
much as I can. Yeah, I would. What the fuck? I think Adam just got went to watch some video and
yeah.
I already knew what it was, but so I was checking it. I didn't know it was the same one.
I just had it in the stream. I was gonna say, did you really just play again? I'll tell you something though. I was in when I was in secondary school.
Yeah.
I was in the study centre. And I was just scrolling through Facebook on my phone, and there's this video there, and it was something like how to quickly change a wheel.
Yeah.
Pressed it. These sex noises just start going off. Wow. I was like, oh shit! Like this girl Holly was sat next to you, right? And she was looking at me, just burst out laughing. I was like, oh shit! There was someone in the office as well. I'm surprised she didn't hear it.
Oh, I want to watch this video.
Huh?
The FPS heavy in this city. Oh dear.
This video isn't loading. I'm about to kill getting hit by a car.
Real.
We own a place for others. Creeping fear.
Excuse me. Giving up on you.
Right.
I'm not giving up on Dave.
Oh. Devo!
Devo! Where's Devo when you need him? Whitney's at? I believe it's Whitney anyway, I swear it said Beth signed in, so. Whitney Houston. Just gone quarter past 12. Ariana Grande.
This guy is very lucky. The Debenhams mid-season up to half price
sale. Fabulous savings. Bark like the Pendleton.
Bark, Tom, bark.
With mental health issues, you may not know they suffer. They may not realize themselves. Through facts, we can begin to understand. Find causes
and really bad
solutions.
Yeah.
Call Mental Health Helpline for Wales offers 24/7 support and information. Call 0800
because people never wait. That's the problem. No one ever waits to get out. They just plow their ways through.
Whoa.
Oh yeah. Some people are so shit at driving.
Yeah. Well, you're trying to turn left there, dude, but you're on my side of the road. Whoa. Flat on me much.
Oh, I will, don't you worry.
No, you say the yellow Renault. But because thanks to you, I've just done really well in my biology A level. I'd never have known what a uvula was.
Blue banana, Queen Street, Cardiff, fashion. Return up the map.
Oh, there we go. I'm sorry, there's nothing we can do. Goodbye. I'm not the only one that's happened to. Don't let them get away with it. If you're
flight has been cancelled or delayed by more than 3 hours in the last 6 years, regardless if it
I'll be back.
With family or okay. part of a package deal, you could be owed compensation. The airline has already rejected your claim. Make your claim today. Visit 747claims.com.
747.
Call 100% free.
We need to stop advertising a freaking Boeing.
747.
The massive home base £40 million clearance is on now.
Why do they keep advertising a Boeing 747? I don't get it.
Wallpaper, homewares, and more. In store only while stocks last. Homebase.
Oh, look. They put it in the local paper.
Really?
Tom and Mary Wainthorpe.
Tom, Dick, and Harry.
Engagement of their daughter, Carrie, to Gareth Shadwell.
Tom, Dick, and Steve-O.
Hatchback
for sale. One owner, 46,000 miles.
Oh, Tommy.
Service history, 3 months MOT.
Like getting your money's worth? Then why not turn up the heat with our delicious new spicy chicken snack wrap? Just $1.49 from the McDonald's Saver menu.
At Trade Centre Wales. Are you doing convoying? I can do, Corey. If you want to join, you're more than welcome to. How are you doing, Corey? How was your weekend going?
There's £2,000 of this 2010 Fiat 500 was £3,999, sale price just £1,999.
The European car clearance on now at Trade Centre
Wales. 0800 00 1066.
Half of it's like 10 years old.
I know.
0800 00 1066. Where are you? I'm fine, thanks you. Yeah, I'm doing good, thank you, dude. Where am I? I'm on this road, just going from Duisburg, heading towards Calais, going to London.
You need to alter your overlay as well.
Why?
Because it's in the middle of the screen.
Is it?
The messages pop up by your steering wheel.
Oh, the chat?
Yeah. Oh, someone's tipped over on your screen then.
Another thing to that.
Do
this! Oh my god! Get on your side of the road, people! Why'd you come over to this side? Right, pull over.
Hey, I'm Justin Timberlake on the radio.
Right. Let me just edit my overlay. I don't know what the problem is. I'm so.
Oh, he says he'll join you in Calais.
Okay.
Why are you driving past her? But yeah, you drove past her, didn't you?
I know, I'm going back that way now.
Oh my god, that's big.
Yeah, I know, hold on.
Tom, don't put that on, for fuck's sake.
Oh, it's kind of fun. Thank you for the follow, Corey. I appreciate it.
He doesn't, well, I do.
Welcome to the channel. Hope you enjoy the stream.
Yeah, you probably won't. Don't do that. That's big again.
Hold on.
Oh, now everything's all messed up.
Bottom. There we go. What server you're not? Right, I'm on EU2. Right, location. Right, that should work now. Right, instead of Calais, if you want to meet me at the train, that'll be easier. So if you want to make your way there. That's where I'm going to be heading specifically, in the Calais region.
At least you say specifically. F says specifically.
What is this car doing?
Sorry, are you? Can you hear Tom okay or not?
Bloody car. Right. Let's go! Well, when I spawn, I can get to Calais Garage by teleport, so. Yeah, but can you get to the train though? Because that's where I'm going to be crossing at.